Good day to you, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Vadim. Welcome back to Let's Play Napoleon Total War. So after I've taken France, like it was a strange thing for me, because I take France, I take Spain, and like off screen I take a couple of more like small states in German area, and it was kind of nothing for me to do at the moment. So I became Count of Bord and I decided to attack my allies, and first of all it was Prussia. So off screen once again I put my army closer to the border with Prussia. So I will attack them from three different directions, and it's the kind of blitzkrieg from me, like a Russian blitzkrieg for Prussian territory. So first town I've taken without any resistance, they just surrendered. Like, and because I take some German countries, small countries, Prussia now divided on two territories, like on Eastern Prussia and Western Prussia. So it's a little kind of scabbing buttons for me. Second city I have taken with like out of battle. I've taken some losses, but there will be almost no rebels in this city after a couple of turns. And after that, up to this time my forces will be completely replenished because of my monument inside my Moscow, my state. And by the way, guys, let's take another theme for a bit. It's been quite a time before I did this video, because I was kind of ill, and I just didn't feel it. Actually, I have tried to use this moment for do a whole another Let's Play, and I've recorded even six videos, and then I just tried to listen to them, and they were just completely boring, and that was like, I do this, and then I do that, and the whole six videos is about that, so it was not funny at all. So I deleted these videos and decided to make a new one, make any videos just after I recover from my sickness. So now I'm completely healthy, so yeah, this is my video for you. So as far as I remember, all my three armies achieved their goals to take Prussian cities. So next turn I will keep forward, and imagine it was three battles. I've taken three towns like in the first round, so Prussia lost like lots of their territories, lots of important cities. And actually I build a whole another armies, but so far I don't think I will need them, because I've already taken half of Prussia, so not half, but the third, one third. And they actually there is not a lot they can do, because they've missed the chances to take France territory when their army was completely destroyed. They didn't attack anybody, they just seated and waited. And I don't know, maybe it's kind of strategy for them, so they could start the actions where all other countries' armies are already depleted after the war. So be more successful in that because just because they just because they developed their economy and so on and so forth. What else? About money, I have a pretty decent income, but actually this tactic of low taxes just don't seem good for me, because I didn't get that effect of lots of money flowing after a couple of years with low taxes, and this stage wasn't successful at all. So I recommend nevertheless to keep taxes on the higher rating, because like I still have like plus like couple of thousands of gold per turn, and it kind of sucks. And if I have checked, if I raise my taxes, it would be a huge benefit for me, because it would suddenly become plus 10 or 15,000, maybe even 20,000 gold per turn. So I recommend you to do that. And actually, I have once again checked the taxes system. It was like the low taxes strategy isn't that good. So yeah, now you know. What else? Yeah, I developed my economy, but I don't care that much where to put my money. The main thing is to get zero, almost near zero amount of gold in the end, because your money should be going somewhere, not just stay in your treasury. So yeah. Oh, what else? Yeah, my tactic for capturing cities is of course to take city, immediately build there one of your ополчение unit or militia unit. So the order would be maintained in the city, and in Napoleon Total War it's rather easy to maintain good order yeah, in your captured provinces. I don't know, maybe it's militia, but in the previous games it was not that easy. In this Blitzkrieg I almost don't wait. I immediately put my armies in the new combats right after I take some provinces, and my wonder of the world, yeah, my mini Pozharsky monument in the Moscow helps me a lot, because like plus 5% to replenishments is a huge bonus. So I don't know, I guess even the Prussian war had great army, still I would be victorious because of that bonus. Yeah, guys, so you see where I'm going. Prussia is almost completely destroyed, and I see the victory ahead of me. So guys, thank you for watching, and ladies and gentlemen, have a nice day.